capacity here. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And really looking forward to bringing you this World Cup round of 16 match. It's France versus Argentina.
Absolutely, this should be a good game. I think both sides deserve to be here, but whichever team plays to their full
chances on. Doesn't have to do it on his own. Giving it a try. A good and fair challenge. And a tidy tackle. Marcos Acuña. Rodrigo de Paul. Nahuel Molina. Lionel Messi. Committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Must take the lead here. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Paredes, Giovanni Lo Celso, Marcos Acuña, Di Maria, and France have possession again. What he had to do defensively. Mbappe up the middle for Griezmann with that pass. Can he make it count?
This is perfectly placed, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Now back underway, and 1-0 it is. See what happens next. The referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. The electronic board has been held in the air, and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. By Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. One of these passes count. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. Benzema. This is Coma. Karim Benzema. Kylian Mbappe. Teo Hernandez. Mbappe. And moving the ball nicely. Now moving the ball impressively here. Wanted to get it out of there. Enough. And a tidy challenge. And it's Messi going forward. What's he going to do next? Not really the ideal clearance. Benzema. Coman. Left for play, and a timely intervention. Di Maria, Giovanni Lo Celso, taken away. He won the ball. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game, but if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well, and they've played some good attacking football. And in general, they've controlled the game.
Shot attempted. Change now. Well,
tight match. They just about deserved their win, but it certainly wasn't easy. They had to show a lot of character and determination at times.